Good morning. Today's Saturday, October 7th, 2023. We're in Mini Glacier, east side of Glacier National Park, and today we're just going to try to hike up to Bullhead Lake. We're going to take the Swiftcurrent Pass trail past Fishercap Lake, past Redrock Lake, might see Redrock Falls, although the water levels are pretty low, and up to Bullhead. So that's where we're going to head today, and should see some good fall colors. Making our way, our first stop will be at Fishercap Lake. Swiftcurrent Lookout in Mount Wilbur. We've made it to Redrock Lake, and we've got a big bull moose on the other side of the lake that I'm going to try to zoom in on here in a minute. But Redrock Lake. Hear the wolves. The other side of Redrock Lake, you can kind of see it there, looking back towards the trailhead. We are arriving at Redrock Falls. It's on the other side of Redrock Lake. Had to take a detour around the moose. We didn't want to get off the trail. So they took the bridge out for the winter. So we're just gonna shoot across best we can. Not a cloud in the sky today, but the valley is so steep. It's 11 o'clock and we're still in the shade. This is Bullhead Lake, where we are going to have breakfast here momentarily. Bullhead Lake, and this is Mount Grinnell. And if you come over here, you can actually come up here and get up to Swiftcurrent Lookout. We actually went to Swiftcurrent Lookout from the loop last time. Thank you. So we, this is Bullhead Lake. We hiked up behind it just to get a little elevation so we could look back at it. What we did is we hiked about 4 miles in from Mini Glacier past Fishercap Lake and then Redrock Lake, Redrock Falls. We had breakfast over here and then we walked up this valley and kind of getting some elevation gain. But this is as far as we're gonna go today. But we did want to get above it and have some great views. Last views from above Bullhead Lake. We're gonna head down and head out. Bullhead Lake looks a little different with sun on it. It was in the shade when we were on our way in. Redrock Lake later in the day.
Quakies, baby. Gotta love it.
So we just got back and had a picnic at right outside the Mini Glacier Lodge. And we started this morning, went over to Fishercap Lake, and then we hiked over to Redrock Lake. We saw a pretty big moose there, which was pretty cool. Then we had Redrock Falls up to Bullhead Lake. We actually hiked up a little bit behind it. It's the Swiftcurrent Pass Trail. So we went up behind it, got some good views over the top, and came back in and had a great bluebird day for a fall day over in Mini Glacier on the east side.